Goldman Sachs Bank is mulling allowing its investors to trade in Bitcoin directly. Goldman will open a new market for investors, which will make it the first leading company on Wall Street that has opened access to its investors for the rapidly growing market of cryptocurrency. In response to client interest in digital currencies, we are exploring how to serve them in that space, said a spokesman of the bank. But in spite of the fact that this news can lead to a rapid legitimization of the cryptocurrency space, it also enables state bodies to study crypto world more closely, cites Cointelegraph. So already the Federal Service has indicated that it is studying cryptocurrencies more in depth, and the SEC has filed regulatory rules regarding ICOs.